Hey, it's Anil from Kepler's Customer Success Team here. In today's tutorial, we're going to be showing you how to effectively use the Kepler map. To start with, there are filters on the top of the page where you can filter for vessels, installations, and polygons. For example, if you want to see the current fleet of floating storage, all you have to do is click the Advanced Vessel filter and hit Storage. You can also use the left-hand search bar to filter for the information you're looking for. You can search by location, vessel name or IMO number, product and player name to see their activities within the market. If you search for Jamnagar Terminal, the map will zoom towards its location and provide you details on the right-hand side. All historical, current and future voyages lined up at Jamnagar Terminal are presented. You can switch on and off the forecasts to view any modelled future destinations of the vessels. And you can filter port calls by the areas of interest, such as filtering by the product, so fuel oils. See just the port operations for those products. You can view the crude tank levels as well on the inventories tab. Zoom in to see those. And measure the month-to-month change of the crude stocks. To search for a vessel, you simply pop in the name of the vessel into the left-hand side. You'll find information about her tracks in the past, her future destinations, and also commercial trades data. It's also possible to search for a specific trade flow between countries. For example, showing here the trade flows between the Middle East Gulf and Japan. I'll filter the map down to just show you that trade flow. To bookmark your favorite item on the map, simply search for desired vessel, location, or player, and then hit the bookmark tab in the top right. Save it as a new bookmark. And don't forget to add an alert within the bookmarks menu itself to receive notifications on the vessel movements and updates. We hope you enjoyed this short video on the map and the bookmarks. If you have any questions, feel free to send an email to cs@kepler.com. Thank you.